Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have continuing coverage of the Champions Playoffs coming right up. It's Union, and they take on the Krakens.
Yeah, Derek, they need to play better than they did in the last game. But with the quality they have in the team, I'm sure we'll see them bounce back today.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Calvert-Lewin. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Here's the starting lineup for Union. David De Gea between the posts. Antonio Rüdiger plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Joe Cole plays with Marcus Rashford in the wide positions. And rather than really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing.
That's my keeper.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And now having a go. Well, the goalkeeper dealt with it admirably. Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. I think in all honesty, you have to feel very sorry for any defender charged with the task of stopping Joe Cole. Not an easy thing to do, is it,
Stuart? Can he score here, Derek?
I keep just hoping it's possible.
Right in the nick of time. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Must take the lead here.
What was that thing right there? You can't even call it silly.
So the action continues, and it's up to Union to wipe out that last goal. Joe Gomez. Well, a good tackle. And intercepted it. And you're moving it with purpose. The delivery towards the back post. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Foden. Calvert-Lewin. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Oh, big opportunity! And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding! So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Tremendous challenge. Calvert-Lewin. Useful looking position, you've got to say.
I swear to goodness, I'm getting weak.
Cross fired over. Holland.
That's one thing that.
Oh, the threat is there.
Now the T-ball.
The referee is quite rightly letting it go. Oh, in with a chance.
Wait, you're off.
Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Foden. Cole. Now, will the cross work out for them? And good pressure high up the pitch. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. This is looking threatening. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? It's one of the
That's my keeper.
From De Gea. Delivering it.
What question is that? Why is Foden in the box?
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Making sure nothing came of it. Promising from Union. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, a goal! He's going to be right. He's taken on his opponent here. And the body in the way. Sustained pressure and they have the ball
back.
Foden.
And a goal what was that pass?
Is the outcome. Holland. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Must score! And somehow kept out by De Gea. So the corner played into the box. Not away completely.
Let's go!
The first half here comes to an end.
Goal of the season by Calvert-Lewin.
So they get the ball rolling again, and work to do for Krakens in the second half.
Well, not really
it's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And successfully cut out.
Rudiger.
Rashford. Chance to play it in. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. And showing fine vision. Lewandowski. Oh, surely.
Well,
no shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Well, that's a well-timed pass.
I'm going to do sweat.
Not to be this time. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Holland. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Through here, still a chance. The keeper takes command of the situation. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while.
A nearly moment, you've got to say.
Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Lewandowski. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Haaland. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Couldn't keep it. Plenty of options.
I thought it was one a bit more.
And winning it back. And in with a real chance. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Calvert-Lewin. Crossing opportunity. A danger here as he runs at them. And the pass could do damage. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Good tackle. Calvert-Lewin. Untidy on the ball. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Not a bad pass it was.
My right back.
Well, that pass could be troublesome.
That's a penalty. That's a red as well.
The referee idiot. Right on the spot. And now a chance for them to take the lead here. This to put them in front once more. And confidently converted. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And continues his run. Oh, maybe the equaliser.
Oh, no.
And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, no. Let's see if they can level it up. Oh, yes. Yeah. Correctly and saved it.
That's my keeper. That's my keeper. That's my keeper.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Oh, no. Going at Rashford. No.
Difficulties here. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Can he finish? And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Lo Celso. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Looking towards the back post. And a goal it is! But offside.
What? That was not offside.
Is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Diaby.
That was nice.
To give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Committed challenge. Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Well, it's the Kraken's turn now.
Well, not much time left now. And
oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Well, that would have been game over. But unless they show more quality going forward, there's just no way back for them.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
There's nobody here
getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. This could square the game. Foiling his opponent completely. Lewandowski.
Oh, yes.
A magnificent reaction.
It's clear, isn't it?
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Opportunity
What did he kill off? Well,
you're absolutely right. It's a top quality save, but they're running out of time here.
That was technique. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this
what
outcome.
A game. Well, Derek. Got to the win.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Must take the lead here. Forward and the break looks on. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Holland. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Oh, he's through here. Still a chance. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while.
A nearly moment, you've got to say.
Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Lewandowski. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Haaland. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Couldn't keep it. Plenty of options.
I thought it was a little bit more.
And winning it back. And in with a real chance. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Calvert-Lewin. Crossing opportunity. A danger here as he runs at them. And the pass could do damage. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Good tackle. Calvert-Lewin. Untidy on the ball. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Not a bad pass it was.
My right back.
And that pass could be troublesome.
That's a penalty. That's a red as well.
The referee right on the spot, and now a chance for them to take the lead here. This to put them in front once more. And confidently converted. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And continues his run. Oh, maybe the equaliser.
Oh, no.
Now, let's see if they can level it up. Oh,
yeah.
And saved it.
That's my keeper, that's my keeper, that's my keeper.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Oh, no. Killing it, Rashford.
No. Face difficulties here. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Can he finish? And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Lo Celso. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And looking towards the back post. And a goal it is! But offside.
What? That was not offside.
is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Diaby.
That was not his fault.
To give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Committed challenge. Counter-attacking very much an option.
Well, it's the Kraken's turn now.
Well, not much time left now. And
oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Well, that would have been game over. But unless they show more quality going forward, there's just no way back for them.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Nobody's able
to forward, but they need an equaliser. This could square the game. Foiling his opponent completely. Lewandowski.
Oh, yes.
Magnificent reaction.
He's clear at me.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Opportunity! Excellent save.
What's the kill for?
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a top quality save, but they're running out of time here.
Not as technique. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this
outcome.
Well, Derek.
Got fuzzy. Win.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Must take the lead here.
I don't know what points I need. Sorry, 20, 17. I love the lesson, though I hate the pain. My heart's investment surely left the stain. You chose your weapon, nearly hit a vein. Let's win one more. You were always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like before. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me. I've lost. Ooh, it's special. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man too brave.
Cause every single catch you had, beside me, you could still. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down.
Steve's definitely going to pass to me on the commentary gantry
and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson, and ready to bring you more action from the. And he's in!
And then he's on score to the game. That's boom, sorry. Got 3 matches, let's win 2. Let's win all of them. Oh no, it's so annoying.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is exciting action from the Champions playoffs. It's the Comets versus Union.
Well, Derek, in their last match, they were just off the pace. They need to show a lot more quality today. This should be a good game, though.
Well, it looked highly... Can he finish this?
Can he score?
Oh, he's missed the chance to open the scoring.
Well, that would have been a great start to the game, but that's a bad miss.
He's in with a chance. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. 1-0 then. And slipped through beautifully. And a struggle to get it away properly. And they could face difficulties here.
Oh, my game's froze. Who doesn't move up? Oh, please don't. Just don't kick me out. Oh, that's a bag. No. No. I've lost Wi-Fi connection.
Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors.
No. What? Hello. I want to kill myself. Don't know why, yeah? Oh no, I got kicked. Absolute rubbish. I was winning the side, it was 1-0. Yeah, why? Next one. Why? I have two games left as well. That game would have got me the... Lucky, I won't qualify now because of that one stupid game. It counted as a game as well. And I was through on goal and my leg was completely fine. Probably DDoSed me or something, idiot. Just shoot him. Finally, listen to murder him. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Do Drogba. Never mind. What's he to do for Hagrid? We'll save our triple green. That's 2-2.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson.
And what we have coming up for you is action from the division rivals league. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups.
And he's through here. In it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Benzema. Firing it in.
Well, tremendous block.
Yeah, so lucky, man.
Underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. And they need to get tighter here, but nothing comes of it. And Union in potentially a dangerous position.
Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Rashford, good-looking cross. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next?
Possession lost, intercepted. And slipped through beautifully. Benzema! It was an important piece of defending.
Please make yourself known to the nearest steward. Thank you.
Calvert-Lewin. A foul, but advantage played. Chances on. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top class save.
Who can he pick out? And clearing it away. Calvert-Lewin. And denied by the keeper.
Come on.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
How's he, David?
Well, still an issue here. An authoritative challenge.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Calvert-Lewin. Just the challenge that was required.
Bloody hate Calvert-Lewin, man. Should have kept Bertrand, man.
And cutting inside. But ultimately,
he gets outpaced by like Gold, like Van Dijk. Just normal character. Why is this game for us tomorrow as well?
Calvert-Lewin.
Done.
Well read to ease the pressure.
Friend, right here, you're awful. Get off my team.
Benzema. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Rashford. And players waiting in the far post.
Come on, let me in whatever. What is this? Nobody playing in this. This story sense. Nobody going on.
Well, as you can see,
go on, Calvert-Lewin, you're by yourself. Can't get out past by Coop. That's a foul rare. Who's got bodies? Let's look. No. Come on. That's right.
Well, time just challenged magnificently. Look at Dina. Read it well.
Oh my god, Tanganga though is so good. Mourinho. Oh, what an assist. I've got literally no space left. Wait, I've got 50. Wait, you have a dog? Go on, Calvert-Lewin, you're by yourself. Can't get out past by Coon. That's a foul rare. He's got bodies. Just look. No.